our approach these days is just to play a set that's very energetic, but also maybe it touches on a lot of the high points of the band's musical output. So for us, it's a lot of fun because it's not like we're pushing against the audience's expectations. We try to meet the audience's expectations and surpass them. So generally speaking, audiences are very receptive to the way we're playing these days. And it's a very happy time for the fans and for the band. It's hard to say because, you know, even when the band was sort of broken up and in different forms, still putting out records. But this is the first record that me, James, and Jimmy did since 2000. So it's hard to say whether it's picking back up or continuing because I put out many records since. So I don't know. It's hard to say. I think the Pumpkin story is ultimately one of family. You know, families fight, go apart, come back together. And if you can survive all the hard times and come back together, you're even stronger. We started in 1987, 88. We could have never imagined the internet, people streaming music. I mean, this is all was like an alien concept to us. Mm-hmm. I wish we had known the world that was coming, because I think we would have approached our own music a bit different. I think we would have dealt differently with each other. For example, maybe we would have, instead of breaking up, we'd have said, let's just take 5 years off or something. Because with the way the social media and the internet works and streaming, there's no reason to break up because the music is going to live forever with or without you.
All this pain bothers me like a bomb you cannot see. Tell me what you're after. I just wanna get there faster.
Bueno, pues ya lo hemos escuchado, Siva ha sido el tema de apertura de los Corgan y es el riff de apertura el que hace que Siva sea inconfundible. El propio Billy Corgan lo comparó con el riff de Led Zeppelin en Whole Lotta Love. El riff de Siva aglutinó todo lo que estaba tratando de hacer con la banda. I never No soy tu Dios, soy tu cero. Este tema que se acabó convirtiendo en el alter ego de Corgan fue su respuesta a todos los que querían elevarle a la categoría de Dios y eliminar su ego. De hecho, durante gran parte de la gira, se llama Dreamville y llevó una camiseta de Superman burlándose, pues, un poco de sí mismo. Burn down the sun. I'm not angry. Solar, lanzada por primera vez hace apenas un año, en junio del 2018. Billy habló por primera vez, o una de las primeras veces, de Solar en marzo del 2014, ante la posibilidad de que este tema entrara en su álbum anterior, Monuments to an Elegy.
Catch their blatant style, climb out of that hound to wonder where we are. We're gonna make this happen. No soldier come. Stepping for your fear. Scarab for your bow. The symptoms say persist, so resist. But a cure is not down. We're gonna make this happen. You can't get out. We're gonna make this happen. I'm gonna fly forever. We're gonna ride the rainbow. Gonna make this happen. I'm gonna fly forever.
Needs of Malta fue el tercer lanzamiento del décimo álbum de estudio de los Pumpkins. La gran diferencia que aporta este tema con respecto a otros de la banda es el coro. Como el resto del álbum, la producción corrió a cargo del legendario Rick Rubin. ¿Y qué significa el título? Bueno, pues los Caballeros de Malta es una de las tres órdenes de los Caballeros Templarios y enarbola la moralidad.
I stop, I hesitate, I am, I breathe, I melt, I think of me, is it a we'll be right back.
Bueno, pues ahí fue en su día, en los 90, una pista de la nueva dirección hacia la que viraba la banda, mezclando electrónica y rock alternativo.
Is a vampire. Stand and drain. Secret destroy. Hold you up to flames. And what do I get for my pay? Betray desires and a piece of. But an animal. But can you fake it? For just one more show. But what do you want? I want to change. And what do you got when you feel the same?
Pues ya la hemos visto, conexión absoluta con el público en este tema. Ballet with Butterfly Wings ganó un Grammy en el 97. Es una de las mejores canciones, inconfundible, de Smashing. De hecho, se ha utilizado en la gran pantalla como banda sonora de películas y series de televisión. Bueno, pues Tiberius es el tercer single del álbum de 2014, Monuments to an Elegy.
I'm so alone, I'm thinking. I'm so alone, I can't get off. I'm so alone. I'm so alone, I can't get off. Come on, come on, come on, can you feel it?
Muchas gracias. Can you feel it, Madrid? Ow! Can you feel it, Madrid? All right. Thank you so much, Madrid. You guys are awesome.
De su álbum Newport Music Hall, lanzamiento en 2008, y hemos escuchado las primeras palabras en castellano de James Iha, el guitarrista, y bueno, el público entregado con ese Can You Feel It, Madrid.
What I choose is mine. to do. The Carrie Mays, the Carrie Hill. Well, I stand and smile, oh, what are you? I stand and smile, over to you. The Carrie Mays, the Carrie Hill. I stand and smile, oh, what are you? The Carrie. Send a smile over to you.
Nos hemos ido al 93 con Disarm. Corgan se dirige directamente a sus padres, con hijo maltratado, una forma de vengarse de ellos a través del insulto y el odio eterno, pero a través de la música.
Dissolution, right?
One solution, shot one that takes you beyond this love. Am I far right? Fascination of an everlasting guy in our past. Just living in my head. Forever waiting. Forever waiting. I'm crawling down. You know I'm not true. I'm just living on myself.
The Everlasting Gaze de su Máquinas de Dios, que lanzaron en el 2000. Por cierto, un saludo a la generación YZ, seguidores de Desmasino, que me da a mí que los seguidores de este grupo tienen unos cuantos añitos más.
So pretty, and you I chase God, and you I feel so hungry, and you I crash cars.
We
morning.
cool kids never ever die. On a live wire ride, I'm off the street. You and I should meet. Two bucks skimping like a stone.
Por fin, 1979 es una de las canciones más populares y de más éxito de la banda, un éxito pop melancólico para la revista Rolling Stone, que la posicionó como la segunda mejor canción. Y por cierto, si no habéis visto el vídeo oficial, os lo recomendamos, que ganó el premio MTV a Mejor Vídeo Alternativo en 1996.
is never time at all. You can never ever leave without leaving a piece of you. And our lives forever change. We will never be the same. The more you change, the less you feel.
Tonight Tonight parece un halo de esperanza y de coraje, y efectivamente, como os decía Loris Erika por el hashtag Desmascarados, decía que, bueno, pues otro vídeo alucinante. De hecho, es uno de mis favoritos. Está inspirado en la película muda Viaje a la Luna de George Méliès. De hecho, el nombre de Méliès aparece en el videoclip, en un barco de vapor. Como os decíamos, os aprovechamos para recordaros el hashtag de Smashing Pumpkins en la 2. Les escuchamos.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. We are at the Smashing Pumpkins, and thank you for staying out. Well, it's not late because it's Spain. This is a great place. It's beautiful and hot, and we are happy to be here and rock. How are you guys? Are you having a reasonable time? One thumbs up, two thumbs up. Oh yeah. Awesome. Thank you so much. What do you guys want to talk about now? I've been in Madrid for 4 days, just hanging around my hotel room. It's very strange and depressing. but I like Madrid. Jimmy, where did you go to eat? You went to the same place every day for breakfast and for lunch. You went to Bucharest. No? Where did you go? Yeah. All right, sorry. We'll get back to rocking.
That high. Let me
Gracias. Thank you. This is our last song.
Madrid, thank you very much. Thank you.
These guys are awesome, right?
Amazing crowd. Thank you so much. We feel the love. Thank you. We love you. We appreciate you. We'd like to dedicate this last number to you. If you know this song, sing along. Except you. I don't want you to sing along.
Wait a minute. I got some backing vocals on this one. Damn well.
I want you to sing along. It's okay.
Okay.
I'm just joking.
Bruised and restrained, my belly still.